felt like hours, but in reality it was only a few minutes. I honestly didn't know what to think about it. It scared me. And I guess I've always been scared of things that I just don't know. I guess we all learn about it at one point or another. But I almost wish that I had learned about it earlier. Maybe when I was a little bit more impressionable, rather than now. It's not worth it to really dwell over, but it's something that I need to learn. That it's gonna be okay. Even with this knowledge, I'll be okay. Maybe one day. But for now, as I stare at the ceiling, I know that things are different. And that somehow, deep down, they'll always be different now. But maybe that's okay. Perspective here, but being on that list, it's taught me a lot of things. Things that I never really imagined before. And I know what I need to do now. Yeah. And I'm gonna do them. I'm gonna be better. Not just for me, then at least for him, at least for all of them.